Do you remember when LeBron James broke out a pair of Yeezys for practice before an NBA Finals game? It's 2014 and LeBron is on the Heat aiming for a three-peat. Ahead of Game 2 against the Spurs, LeBron shows up to Miami's shoot-around with red Octobers on his feet and practices in the kicks. Now, these shoes had just been released in one of the wildest Nike shock drops ever. Fast forward 9 years and they sell for well over $14,000. But LeBron being who he is probably didn't need to try that hard for a pair. After rocking the red Octobers, he went on to have his best game of the series, dropping 35 points and 10 rebounds in a Heat win. This definitely goes down as one of the top LeBron sneaker moments of his career.